Humans are the least stable of creatures, possessing the smallest base of support with the highest center of gravity. And this means that, in effect, standing for us is a constant balancing act. No one teaches us to stand. We all find our way up onto our own 2 feet, but it's our journey there and what happens to us through that journey that lies within our muscle patterning and impacts on our daily lives.